taking gaming to the next level is the latest groundbreaking release from Samsung. Here's our first look at the Odyssey Ark, the world's first 55-inch 1000R curved gaming screen. The Odyssey Ark features cockpit mode. The screen can rotate with its height adjustable stand, tilt, and pivot functionality. And as you can see here, it's really easy to rotate. It's a very intuitive feature. Let's talk specs. It runs at 165Hz refresh rate and of course boasts 4K resolution. It's a true surround sound experience with Sound Dome tech. Four speakers, one at each corner, and two central woofers result in realistic and rich sound. Flex Move Screen allows users to adjust screen size between 55 and 27 inches, change the screen position, and even adjust screen ratios. Game Bar is a handy little feature that allows gamers to quickly view their gaming status, check settings such as FPS, HDR, and VRR. It's not all about the gaming though, as the Odyssey Ark also operates as a premium smart TV. I tried out YouTube and Netflix and the streaming experience was seamless. The solar-powered Arc Dial, the exclusive controller for the Odyssey Ark, can quickly control a variety of settings, including Flex Move Screen, Multi-View, and Game Bar. I was really impressed with how tactile and responsive the wheel was. Multi-View allows users to use a large screen to its full potential by displaying up to four screens at once while horizontal, or three while in cockpit mode. OneConnect is Samsung's solution to cable management. Only one cable is needed to plug into the screen. The included hub takes care of the rest. Let's not forget about the adjustable mood lighting. It's a great touch. The Odyssey Ark is available in Australia from the 24th of October and will retail for $4,499. It's expensive, but stacked with features, and there's nothing like it in the market. From what we've seen so far, it's a really impressive all-in-one for next-level gaming, productivity, and entertainment.